Hi, my name is Martina. I own Cafe Vibe and restaurant in Larkin. We've been in business for 8 years, and last October we just recently refurbished and took on another premises and made it into a restaurant. So I feel it beneficial coming to these courses, as I think it's now time to learn more about the financial side of things. I was at the first course and I got a lot from it, and today's course was about managing cash flow. One thing I'll take out of today's course is going home and setting up a spreadsheet straight away and doing weekly cash flow forecasts, so there's a better understanding as to what exactly is coming in and out and exactly what I have in the bank.